We are back now with the latest on the coronavirus. New numbers released from the state today show more than 13,000 additional tests have been conducted in the last day. 83 more people have tested positive. The state says 74 previously reported cases were removed because of false positive results. There our graphics go right there. 4 more people have died and hospitalizations have gone up by 9.